House fire in North Tulsa. Flames badly damaged a home this afternoon near 49th and Lewis in North Tulsa. The snow and ice making it even more difficult for crews to put out that fire. Two Works for You reporter Liz Bryant is live with what we know so far about what happened there. Liz,
and Russ, you can see firefighters still up in this attic, still trying to put out the hot spots. And just in the last 5 minutes, they've finally put out the flames. It's because this attic is heavily wood planked. Not just your typical sheetrock attic, so it takes a little while longer. I just talked to the man renting this house. He claims that they were heating the home with the stove in the kitchen. Well, the kitchen is just under the attic, so the flames, of course, transferred up. He says they did this because they only have a tiny heater in the home. Firefighters believe the stove is to blame. The man and his wife are glad that they and their two kids made it out safely. Unfortunately, though, their cat died and they just came to pray for it in the driveway. Now, the main hazard for firefighters, we watched them throughout this fire. They slipped on the ice outside the home. They've also had chainsaws up on that very icy roof, which another hazard to have heavy machinery on an icy roof. So that's kind of the main concern. Fortunately, their hoses aren't at a freezing point just yet. Live right now in North Tulsa, Liz Bryant, 2 News, Works for You.